Ray Taylor, boxing. Really enjoyed this morning. Really strength, pushing, movement. Really challenging. Like explosive, dynamic movement. Really good.
What aspect of it did you which one did you really find challenging out of all the stuff what we did? The movement side.
Yeah, the dancing movement.
The coordination.
Yeah.
Okay, so obviously if there's any weaknesses what we've got, we can find a way to try and coordinate body and brain to make us more effective at movement within our sport.
Yeah.
I want to thank you for coming, yeah? And hopefully see you on the next one.
Thank you.